for a 12 for a swat. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. The whole damn field, I'ma get laid.
What it do, what it do, what it do, Half and J Squad. Welcome back to the channel, baby. It's your boy Half.
And your girl J.
And we back with another reaction video. So look, we about to jump into this real quick. Shout out to the Half and J Squad.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? We appreciate always everybody out there.
Yes.
Supporting us, showing us all that love. Mm-hmm. We about to get into this song, or this group, or this band, actually.
Yeah, right.
Right? And the name is?
Metallica.
And the song is called?
Fade to Black.
Fade to Black. So look, yes, we about to jump into this, but before we do, everybody that's out there who has not yet subscribed to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Yes.
Turn your post notifications on.
Yes.
Like and share this video.
Yes.
And then comment down below, baby.
Down below.
Come and join the squad, man, Half and Jay. We over here kicking off what?
Good vibes, baby. Good vibes.
You know what I'm saying? So look. Yes. Let's jump into this real quick. All the links will be in the description below. Shout outs at the end of the video. Mm-hmm. Let's get into it. Set me free.
Right.
Damn, that's deep right there. Mm-hmm. That kind of sounds like maybe depression.
Yeah, most definitely.
Like some
that's
really
depression.
Deep, deep depression.
That's depression to a T.
Right, and there's a lot of people in the world that's going through that too.
Yeah, you know? And it just take the strong to survive because a lot of people get suicidal and
right
can't deal with
right
life's reality.
Right, and the ones who are going through that need that support system as well too.
And I concur, because I go through it.
There is nothing more for me. We'll be right back.
Feeling that?
Oh, I'm definitely feeling it.
Emptiness is filling me to the point of agony. Growing darkness taking dawn.
I think anybody going through anxiety, depression, suicidal thoughts. I've never had suicidal thoughts, but I've been, you know, I have anxiety. Right. I deal with depression.
Right.
It's an ongoing battle that a lot of people who don't suffer from that cannot understand.
Right.
And you're not one of those people, but you see it through me. So right. you can relate in a way, in a sense.
Right.
And I just hope those who do have suicidal thoughts, like, just stay strong enough to overcome the depression or the darkness. Like, just get over it.
Right. And, I mean, some of the little advice I could probably give out there, and again, I'm not going through it, but, you know, I think the people who are out there going through those depressions and, you know, things like that, try to be around people who loves you, who truly loves you, positive people who's not talking
about negative. But sometimes, and I want to say, too, sometimes when people are going through depression, they don't want to hear the positivity. I know it's weird, but that's just how it is. But, you know, you can keep speaking life into a person, and they just don't want to hear it, especially if they're going through something suicidal.
Right.
But sometimes they do need it. Yeah. I mean, it's just, it's, I don't know, it's an ongoing battle.
Right. Growing darkness, changing dawn. I was me, but now he is gone. Guitar.
Oh yeah.
And them drums.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
They fucking it.
It's definitely lit, and I feel it.
I feel
this song completely.
Y'all let us know in the comment section below, man, who's on them drums and on that guitar. Yes. They killing it right now. They killing it. My bad for pausing it in the middle of that, because I already know y'all gonna get me. But they fucking it up. We'll be right back. That's crazy. They fucking them drums and guitar up. Oh. Like, they like killing that.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know who is on them drums, man, or on that guitar, but damn it. Pay the man. You know what I'm saying?
Pay the man.
Pay the man. Like, I hope he getting all his coins. Because he, man. Woo. I like that one, man. That was a deep one.
Oh, yeah.
It's definitely about some depression. People going through depression out there. People going through suicidal thoughts. And
I just want to rephrase what I said. When you are going through depression, you do need positive words. But it is, like he said, it's up to you to, you know, change how you feel or, you know.
Mm-hmm.
To change your situation.
Right.
And just don't go into that deep, deep, dark place to where you can't get out and you want to do something to yourself. Right. Like, that's a cowardly way to me.
Yeah, suicide.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To me, that is, personally.
No.
Like, I don't have suicidal thoughts. I just go through my depression and I deal with it.
Right.
I go to work. I still function day to day.
And everybody deals with depression. Not easy. Yeah, everybody deals with depression differently. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And, you know, but for the most part, man, just try to stay around positive people. Try to keep the positive thoughts flowing through your mindset, so therefore you won't have to worry about going off into that dark place. You know what I mean? Because sometimes when you're by yourself and you don't have really anything to do, people who go through depression, that's all they have time to do, start thinking about past things.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And they start falling into this depression or feel like they should be, you know, in a different place in their life.
Right.
And they're not. So they, you know what I mean?
Just a lot of just different things.
Yeah, all kind of different things triggers it. But anyway, man, y'all out there, man, whoever's out there going through that, you know, we wish you guys the best, man.
Yes.
Hopefully.
I truly understand. I know how it feels. Just don't get so weak to where you feel like you need to do something to harm yourself. Because you're more valuable to to the world, to yourself, to anybody who loves you. Like, just stay relevant. Do something for yourself to make yourself better.
Right. And hopefully, if you guys are going through it, hopefully you guys can tune in to us. And hopefully we can kind of change that mood set for the 10, 15 minutes you guys watch our video. You know what I mean? So, you know, so hope you guys like this video, man. Smash the like button.
Smash it.
Share the video. Leave the comments down below. Let's talk about it. Mm-hmm. And we're about to jump into these shout outs.
Yes. Okay. First shout out. I'm not even on the page. First shout out goes to Samurai. What's up, Samurai?
What's going on, Samurai, man? We see you out there, champ. We like the way you spelled your name out, too. That's pretty clever right there.
Very clever.
Shout out to you, man. We appreciate you joining that Half and J squad, man.
Yes. Okay, second shout out goes to SK Guap. What's up, SK Guap?
What's going on, SK Guap? We see you out there, champ. We appreciate all the love. Thank you for joining the Half and J squad.
Yes.
And hope you keep rocking with us, and we're going to keep bringing y'all these reaction content.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So again, y'all know where y'all already know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
If y'all having a negative day,
tune in to Half and J.
We'll catch y'all in the next reaction video, man.
Peace.